According to the Texas Historical Commission, cemeteries are among the most valuable of historic resources. They are reminders of various settlement patterns, such as villages, rural communities, urban centers, and ghost towns. While walking through Mainland Memorial Cemetery in Hitchcock, Texas, I ran across one of those historic resources, the headstone of John R. Gibson, the first principal of Central High School, the first Negro high school in Texas. Buried in this small cemetery was not only the remains of this amazing individual, but the story of over five decades of service to the community of Galveston, state of Texas, and America. Join us on September 12th at noon to hear the rest of the story.